After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Jack? What the hell is this?
HQ? HQ.
This is HQ.
Patrol here.
We have evidence of an enemy intruder. Commence alert formation.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Thank you.
Return to your position.
Huh? Snake.
What's wrong?
Thank you.
good.
Different from simply changing a clip. This reload time is exhilarating. Loading could be so thrilling in the middle.
You pass through.
Good.
just seeing.
Pretty tasty.
Wrong.
Make
freeze. Huh? How did you? I've got a present for you.
freeze.
Where did you... Fight like a man. This is the end. Ah! Oh! Oh! Call yourself a son of the boss. fight like...
Delicious. you know?
Good.
Thank you.
Sir!
The Shagohod. A completed proto. All I wanted to... Tell me!
Stop it!
Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking about.
You'd better start talking.
Please, stop this!
Who is Khrushchev's lapdog?
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the data to someone.
Never do
you.
That. You monster.
I guess he's dead. Now then, I hope you'll prove more entertaining than he was. But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we? What a beautiful body you have, like a newborn baby. But not for long. Well then, let's get started. What is your target? Is it the Shagohod? Or Sokolov? Or maybe it's the Legacy? Answer me! Who is helping you? Who let you in here? Whoa. You're a tough one, but even you must have your limits. And I am a patient man.
Time to eat!
The Shagohod's booster.
Eva.
Do you remember when? Use this key to open.
Huh? During the last great...
What the...
I planted 4 C3 charges. Down! 3 more bombs left. Up! Right! 2 more left. Only 1 more left. The Shagglepot's not here yet. Hurry! The Shagglepot's not here yet. It's here! Good luck.
Thank you. do you think of that? Not bad, huh?
Can I have seconds? This tastes like crap.
It was November,
then too early in the 20th.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Excellent, Jack. Let's see what you're made of. You're better than I remember. Brace yourself. Your skills have improved. Brace yourself. Take this. Keep it safe. It's our only hope.
A patriot? Why are you giving me this?
Jack. Or should I say, Snake, you're a wonderful man. Kill me. Kill me now. Do it. There's only room for one boss and one Snake.
sun. You've got a way to fall. They'll tell you where to go, but they won't. Thank you.
Yes, Grozny Grad and the Granin Research Facility have both been wiped out without a trace. I understand, sir, but they were necessary sacrifices. Yes, the CIA has taken care of the boss themselves. I believe the White House will be satisfied. Khrushchev is finished. Your time has finally arrived. Yes, the American president is relying on us to keep a lid on the whole affair. We've got him by the balls. It should make a valuable trump card in future negotiations. Yes, Chief Director, of course. I'll keep the KGB informed. Yes, it's me. The boss has accomplished her mission. The philosopher's legacy is now safely with us, in America's hands. With this money, yes, the philosophers can finally be revived. The film we handed the Chinese was a fake. Peking must be in an uproar right about now. I'm afraid so. Only half the money has made it back to the United States. The KGB must still have part of the legacy. Yes, the weapon has been reduced to ashes. That's right. Grozny Grad has been obliterated by the Davy Crockett we brought in as well. Yes, that was the boss's work, too. Speaking of which, I've obtained something from Granin that you might find interesting. It's a revolutionary new nuclear attack system. Perhaps it might just come in handy someday. Yes, we have John, I mean Snake, to thank for that. Khrushchev believed it as well. Yes, they bought our story. I don't think they'll be making a fuss. The secondary alert has been lifted as well. And the Soviets still haven't discovered my true identity. They have no idea that I've been triple-crossing them. I will continue my activities as a contact for the new government. Yes, it appears that no one knew that I was Adam. Of course, I'm always at the CIA's disposal, Mr. Director.